Okay, so someone asked here on Quora a good little question, which reminded me to introduce you to something we have in pre-release called MarkzPortal here at Markzware. Let's read the question first. Is there a way to open a .ai file without using Adobe Illustrator? Are there any online converters available for this purpose? Yes, there is. Here's other ways to do this as well, but let's check out the Markzware way. It's free to preview the AI file over on MarkzPortal. Let's go check it out and show you the conversion options. So here we are over on MarkzPortal. It's markzportal.markzware.com. And once you log in or set up an account, it's totally free to do that. You'll get this sort of interface, and you can just drag and drop any sort of .ai or PDF or InDesign, QuarkXPress, any type of file onto MarkzPortal, and it will prepare a preview for you. Okay, there we see the preview of the file. Looks great. I made this myself, so I know, well, I did it with the AI, let's be honest. I did some touching up here as well, here and there. Let's get me out of the way here. So now we have the preview. We can see that it's an AI file. We see how it looks, and we get here conversion options, including export for AI, which in this case, there is no text, so there's nothing to export textually. But we can now see we can convert this AI file to Adobe InDesign or QuarkXPress, Affinity Publisher. However, we can also just export as a PNG or something else, which we can then share with others to view as well. So you don't need Illustrator to preview the .ai file. You can then choose export as PNG, totally free, click download, and it's that easy. Now I get this PNG file here of the underwater scene with the northern pike and the other fish swimming around happily in the clean water. Pretty soon it's coming pre-flighting and inventory reporting. It's very cool. Check it out over on markzportal.com. Signing up is totally free, and you can preview all your disparate file types, whether it's Illustrator or InDesign or QuarkXPress, even Affinity Publisher and Microsoft Publisher, and other formats coming soon. So check it out today over on markzportal.markzware.com. All right, everybody, David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a great day. Take care.